So today's video is not like an ordinary video. I have some, as you can see, Rocket League gameplay in the background. Pretty much I'll just want to talk about like where I want to go with the channel, what I want to do with the channel, like what type of videos, because I touched on it briefly in the last video, which I did for like about a week ago, but I want to explain more what I meant about it pretty much. First of all, I want to thank everyone of you so much for the support on that video. Like I had no clue if it would work out, since you know the other videos where when I haven't played Tour de France, it's been a bit meh. But like the support, the views, likes, comments, everything, it's been absolutely amazing. I did not expect that, to be honest. I expected to be maybe it'll be 60 views, you know, sort of standard, I guess. But I mean, it's crazy, really, and it's still getting views and stuff. So that's absolutely fantastic, and that's also like the videos that I want to make in the future, like the Funtouch videos kind of style, which I did in that video, just longer, like ones that I've spent, that I will spend a long, not that I didn't spend a long time with this one, or the last one, but like I will spend probably like three times the amount of time or something like that. But yeah, those will be like the main videos I will focus on my channel, on this channel. I don't want to set like a time when I will upload them, because pretty much I'll have to wait for like new games to come out and whatnot, since making a long video like that, especially the way that I do with like a Funtouch, it'll be really, really difficult to make more than like two videos on the same game at the same, type of video, you get me? Now the next game coming up that I will play and will do a video like this on will be Hitman 2. I'm not sure, I think I'll maybe do two videos on it, like two of those type of videos, but probably not more than two, because more than two is going to be really difficult to make them different, make them all different, right, and make them all fresh and whatnot, so they're not just the same video over and over again, pretty much. But yeah, I've already sort of started working on it, even though the game's not out yet. I've started working on some things that I'm gonna have in the video and stuff, so you know, it's gonna be good. Hopefully that is. But in the meantime of the Funtouch videos, I will try and upload just, you know, standard gaming videos, probably not just standard like walkthrough, like my Spider-Man walkthrough, but like where I play games and I mean I edit a bit in them, but not, you know, Funtouch style edit, more sort of funny moments, I guess, where it's not over edited or anything. It's more like, you know, a cut whenever something's not happening, we leave that out and stuff, you know what I mean, right? Yeah, hopefully you do anyway. But pretty much what I need for this is some games to play, since I don't know what you guys want to see, really. I guess maybe Rocket League, Call of Duty, Fortnite, I guess. I don't know what you want to see, but leave it down in the comments below, let me know. And I will probably play one of those games in the future. Maybe we'll made, who knows? I guess we'll find out. But don't put Tour de France. I am done with the game, okay? I've laid it behind me. I'm done with it. It's gonna return next year when Tour de France 2019 comes out. And I'm gonna bang out videos then and, you know, hopefully you enjoy it. Also, I mean, it builds up the, whatchamacallit, the hype for the game, you get me? Because if I stop, if I haven't done it for like over half a year, right? Then it sort of builds up the hype for when it actually happens. It's like, oh, damn. It's like if you eat your favorite food every single day, it becomes stale, right? But if you eat it like once in January, and then you won't eat it before January next year, right? It's yeah, that, I don't know if that makes sense, but hopefully it does somehow. And you also got sort of tired of playing the game, that's also why I, you know, don't really play it, but you know. Also, I was thinking about doing maybe some live streams and whatnot on this channel, where I'll play with viewers, so for example in Rocket League, I guess, Fortnite, Friday 13th, Laser League, any of those games. I don't know what games you want to play, but that's like the games that I have in mind right now that we could do co-ops in, and maybe, you know, I could play with two, three, who knows. We'll find out when the time comes, really. And the footage you see on the screen, with Rocket League, yeah, I haven't played it in a long time, so don't judge my skills, please. they're not that good right now. I think I sort of explained everything I wanted to explain. Hopefully. I've addressed what? The fantastic videos. My sort of upload schedule. Not really upload schedule, but what videos I will upload. When I'll sort of upload them. No, when will I upload them? I guess I'm not sure yet, because I'm not sure when you know I'm gonna be able to record, and when other guys will be able to record with me and stuff. But I guess maybe once a week, twice a week. Don't quote me on that, but possibly. Yeah, and then maybe live streams also, like once or twice a week, maybe. Sounds good. And I think that's all. Yeah, so I mean, if you enjoyed, of course, leave a like, and if you have any ideas for all the things I've talked about in the video, you know, leave a comment down below, let me know. It helps out a ton. And yeah, I mean, I'll see you in the next video, maybe the next live stream, who knows? I mean, you know when the time comes, isn't it? It didn't make sense. I'm just gonna end here. Yeah, so thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next time. Yes.